first you need to make sure the deadbolt is on the bottom and put it back into the door. And screw the faceplate. And right now, insert the cylinder. Use your hand to screw the cylinder. Make sure the cylinder's position is two eyes in the bottom and the keyholes on the top. And tighten the screw. And make sure the cylinder is not moved. Yeah, it's firm. Make sure it's firm. Cover the faceplate. The sharp pin must sit in the mortise, and the long pin, the long part, should be sit in the handles. This is the deadbolt pin. And the firm body.